Here they come. They're off in between horses. Placid Bill away quickly for the lead. Fox Valley Snake moves upright with them. And on the inside, Earl Brett came away well. It's Placid Bill, your leader into the first turn, three parts of a length. Fox Valley Snake is the challenger in second. Earl Brett racing in third, Varsity Type, pacing in fourth. Then a gap of two lengths to Catman Can, another gap of six to Bob's Escort. Then comes Make Me a Dream, and far back at this point, Never Skip By. They race for the quarter, and your leader is Placid Bill, a tight length, 27-2. It's Placid Bill, your leader a length and a quarter. Fox Valley Snake is parked in second. He looks for a spot to drop into, and now he does. Placid Bill into the 3/8, leads a length and a quarter. Fox Valley Snake now, after being used hard early, will tuck in behind second. Earl Brett is racing in third. Catman Can is the first to pull. He'll face the breeze, racing in fourth. Bob's Escort follows cover in fifth. On the inside, Varsity Type is racing in sixth. Make Me a Dream is on the move, and now driving from last, Never Skip By, the half, 58-2. Your leader, Placid Bill, a length and a quarter. Catman Can will now pressure in second. Fox Valley Snake is racing in third. Bob's Escort is second over with cover in fourth. To the inside, Earl Brett is shuffled back. On the move, Make Me a Dream. On the inside, Varsity Type and Never Skip By. Four in, four out. A little more than a quarter of a mile to pace. Your leader, Placid Bill, ahead. Catman Can is right alongside in second. Fox Valley Snake racing with the leaders third. Now Bob's Escort is three wide in fourth. Three quarters, 128-4. Placid Bill being pressured throughout by Catman Can. Bob's Escort now circling horses on the far outside. Final eighth of a mile. Placid Bill leads three parts of a length. Bob's Escort now up to challenge. Dropping back after a difficult trip. Catman Can, they're in the stretch. Now Bob's Escort up to challenge. Placid Bill. Placid Bill digs in on the inside. It's Bob's Escort and Placid Bill. Bob's Escort getting up. Photo. The judges have called for a photograph. Please hold all tickets. In the photograph, number six, Bob's Escort, the unofficial winner. Three, Placid Bill, was second. Number eight, Make Me a Dream, third. And two, Varsity Type, was fourth. Results are now official. The time for the mile, 157-4. Returning now is Bob's Escort. He's owned by Marilyn Bowder. Trained and driven tonight by Steve Bowder. We await tote payoffs. The Perfecta, 6-3, returns 61-60. The Trifecta, 6-3-8, returns.